So right now, as you guys know about Arsenal Neko tool, I'm just kind of pre-rigging all of my Neko worms, whether they're fat ones or the skinny ones, all my Cincos too, drop shots, just so I don't have to do that while I'm on the water and waste time. I can just pull them out of the bag. They already got the nail weights in them. They already got the bands to go. We're rocking and rolling. Other than that, I'm just kind of cleaning out my boat. I had bags galore of soft plastics. I'm trying to figure out which ones I'm using tomorrow so I can put in my pockets, put them in easy to reach spots. The rest of the stuff I'm kind of tucking away so it's just out of the way and easy to get to new rods throughout the day.
When Dan Fabiano starts a day, how many rods does he have rigged on the deck?
So everyone kind of gets on me about this because I'm one of those guys that usually has five on each side or six on each side, kind of like Brian Thrift a little bit. I would rather have them on the deck ready to go and, you know, pull the trigger when I need to, then having to sit down, pull another one out, or put one back in. I have a couple buddies that I fish with. They would rather have more deck space than, you know, and not step on or break a rod, and I totally understand that. But this deck's 6.5 feet wide. I got plenty of space to kind of move around and still be able to utilize all my rods.